Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun and completes an orbit in just 88 days. It's the smallest planet in our solar system, even smaller than Earth's moon. Despite its size, the planet Mercury becomes incredibly hot during the day, reaching temperatures of up to 800 degrees Fahrenheit or 426 degrees Celsius. But at night, it cools down dramatically, dropping to minus 290 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 179 degrees Celsius. This extreme temperature difference makes Mercury a planet of extremes. Venus is often called Earth's evil twin because it's similar in size and composition, but its atmosphere is thick with toxic clouds of sulfuric acid. The surface temperature of Venus is hot enough to melt lead, reaching up to 900 degrees Fahrenheit or 482 degrees Celsius. The planet also rotates in the opposite direction to most other planets, including Earth. This means that if you were standing on Venus, the sun would rise in the west and set in the east.